Quiet, how we doing now? Why are you so bad? I wish it would tell me why this is happening. I feel like it has to be something about the internet. Maybe if I close some other programs. All the unnecessary ones. All right, it looked like it has balanced out. It's looking like we're fine now. All right, let's get back into this. Sorry about that, guys. That's super annoying. Very strange. All right, we were just in the middle of this. Only a couple days have passed in between now and when the thing hit the fan. So nothing really changed. We're still winning, we're doing pretty alright. This will probably win us the war, actually. Especially if these guys get in here. I don't know if the war score is based on how many people we kill or what. I feel like I looked it up at some point before, but I don't know. Now that was only... wait. Ah, war score capped. Right, so let's siege things, I guess. Let's go here, as long as we're right here. Actually, no, let's take this back. Yeah, fine, you can lose that battle if you want. I don't care. Let's go over here. It's probably going to be a pretty weak area, and we'll be able to defend Bori if we need to. Here comes the cavalry. He actually got two more points at some point. He's super old, too. 74, wow. And there we are. Very good, very good. Once he's of age, I'll give him this land. I'll hold on to it until then. Guess I'll try to help with this. It's gonna hurt my bank account a little bit. They're defending, right? At least I'll show up a little bit. I just don't want them to get incredibly angry at me. Although, does it matter? If they don't like me, what happens? I lose the alliance. They did help me a little bit. but they could have also helped me more if they weren't being attacked, I'm guessing. Yeah, it's a subjugation war, too. That'd take the whole thing, I think. That'd be bad. We'd want these guys to be very strong. Stick with these guys. Alright, we've got a river crossing. They will reinforce with more men. We have our best guys. Yeah. It'll be a good fight. Are you seriously not reinforcing me now? You have decided against it. You have decided against it. You're an idiot. I'm done. I tried to help. You decided not to accept it. Mercenaries can go home. You're on your own, bud. It's your choice at this point. Alright, so now we want to capitalize on this Abbasid revolt. We want to take Merv. We've still got a couple men that we could raise up right now. I don't think he has many. So I think we'll be good. Want to move farther west. The only ways to do that would be attack these guys. The Abbasids, that's not happening. One of these two. Then Tigris. Or Dulafid. Actually, no, I wouldn't even be able to get the Dulafids, because... Although, no, I mean, they share a river sea tile, so they're... Egypt, wow, really? The Abbasids... Oh, yeah, Egypt ate up a lot of this, actually. I just want to get Baghdad. I don't know. This is too good to pass up. Even if it doesn't get us directly to our largest goal, it will be useful. Yeah, good job fighting the revolt for them. Idiots. Okay, it's over. Never mind. Now let's just rest. We need to get our troops back. Oh, wow. Factions. Wow. Yeah, let's... Anybody better? Yeah. Let's go with you. Oh, that's right, because I fired him. I can't get him back immediately. I should have just transferred. That would have been smarter. Don't do that often. And I need another... better diviners? Yeah, this guy's good. Yeah, it must have been because I was a child. Alright then, let's see who is in our prison. 26... 28... Let's release you. 26... 3, 42, 6. Alright, I'll make the two 26-year-olds. My concubines. Really? How about no? Sure. Let's get this alliance, too. Alright. Don't, then. Okay, sure, yes, good. Did you want it or what? Come on, dude. Am I gonna die? I died. What the hell? I seriously just keep getting assassinated. Now I'm just getting annoyed. Alright, at least this... There goes all my alliances though, huh? The guy that I'm fighting is the guy that... I lost all my allies. That was stupid. I'm getting really salty right now. when they just decide, you know, it's about time he dies, and I die. Really? Okay, let's see here. All my previous characters have been assassinated, huh? Alright, so that was 1, 2, 3. The only one that hasn't, the only ones that haven't were my first two characters. I'll be able to get to 45 if I deal with this. The rebellion quickly enough. Sure. I don't know. I'm alright with this guy. Especially because he's Zunist. You like me more now? There we go. That's what's up. Now I'm fighting the Caliphate. Best thing I can do is start sieging these things. What? Another one? Alright, this guy too. Fine. Wanna join the party? I'm just getting annoyed by all these wars. I just want a little time to chill. Here they come. Oh, thanks. The Abbasids are attacking me now. It's good while it lasted. There go all of our troops. And my best leader. I do not like my brother. Or whoever this is, my uncle. I've not been able to capitalize on the Abbasids falling apart, and that makes me really upset. No, my guy didn't die. Guess he's just not considered a commander because he's my marshal. I don't know. Then there's this, whatever the hell this is. Two counts is apparently enough strength. I could just become this guy if I lose. It's not really a problem. It sucks. I'd rather it not happen. But it's not the end of the world. Like, this doesn't mean the end of my game, even if these guys do take... Actually, Multan would be awful for them to take. Who's attacking me here? These guys are both fighting for Molten. Hopefully they come to blows and kill each other. They have to fight now. Yeah, there they go. Or not. I mean, they're both fighting for the same thing. Why can't they be hostile to each other? I could have sworn that's how it normally goes. I just have to deal with this. Except they have way too many men, and a peasant revolt just on top of that. And they're gonna catch me here. I think we're gonna win. But. Damn. Oh, wow. Now they're gonna catch me here. I've got half my morale. Or they were going somewhere else, alright. I lost a lot of men because of this. How wonderful. game has to have periods where they're just like, alright, this is when it's gonna be terrible. It has to be programmed in like that or something. Cool. Yeah, we want to be in the mountains. So annoyed. Was there anything I could have done better? I think the game just said, stop, you're done. The only thing, maybe, is if I had seen his faction sooner. I was enjoying this so much until now. Soon. At least start winning this war. Still might be able to pull this off, but I'm still really annoyed. Gotta help me. I mean, he's kind of here. He'll get here eventually, maybe. Rest of it really quick, come on. Alright, we lost that one. That's probably the important one, too. I don't even know if I could have faced that off, even if I wasn't dealing with this one. Where are you going? Stay here, you idiot. Don't leave. Only 100 men, actually. Huh. Whatever. It was just the successive assassinations have done a number on me. For some reason, I'm so much slower than these guys. This one we're good at. Turning some of this around now. I just don't get how they are not hostile to each other. They're both fighting the different wars for the same thing. And they're all like, oh, let's help each other out. Whoever was here first gets the whole thing, and all the other guys' men are all their deaths are worthless. Race ya! What? What the hell? Wait a second. Now this guy. Who? Okay, what? How did... What just happened? Something just happened. Like, my troops switched sides for some reason. No, let's keep going over here. So many troops. There's no way that I can face that. Do I want fussy? No, I'm just gonna... There's no way I can fight this. He's called in everyone. Pretty sure I was allied to this guy or something. I'm just gonna save everybody the time. At least I can win this one. I just hope their empires fall apart, because isn't that what Hindu countries are supposed to do? Pragmatic gavel kind. It's supposed to be rather unstable, I think. Ooh, hey there. That's interesting. We're gonna get there when they have very little morale. And just reinforce. Beautiful. No war score. But they're a lot weaker now. Fine. Fine, I'm fine with the white piece, whatever. Let's see who wants to kill me now. We've lost a lot. Right now, we just don't have the troops. I need to wait till my troops get back up. Boston's are having even more problems. Byzantines are having a pretty big one too. Francia is still going strong. Are you serious? My uncle. Can't do anything about that. Still looking to bounce back. I feel like it all hit the fan when I couldn't get this war. I want to end this on a high note of some sort. Thank you. just good. Just as good. That's what I just said. Obviously. Really? Who are you even? You're the new Abasa guy, and you immediately declare war on me. Alright. Alright. Oh, man. Hey, Stealth Arcadia. How's it going? Hope you're having a better evening than I am. I'm getting warred into the ground. It's pretty bad. Aren't you fancy? Wait, hold on a second. Huh, alright. No, he's got... It's kind of weird. Trying to convert this for a century now. Yeah. Trying as a Zunist. It was going really well up until recently. Just waiting for the Abasa to show up now. They're not even the Abbasids now, they're the Muhalabid. Is there anyone else that I could ally? Zero siblings. Needless to say, zero children. How do you go up there? Alright, what's in the pier? These guys. Oh, that'll work. Well enough. Can't even tell her to do anything. That's the wrong person. I'm stupid. I'm upset. Looks like the first guys are marching in. Waiting time, waiting time. He's probably all the way up here or something. Alright, here come their dudes. Hopefully they march right into my Zunist land. trusting. Eh. Not good considering everything that happened before with other characters. I've got completely obliterated. Excuse me. Bad. There's nothing I can do about it. Allies would help, you know? They don't have many men, actually. I have about 2,000 men if I hire 3,600. That could partially make up the difference. Let's do this. Oh, that was him? Huh. Oh, look at that attrition he's taken. That's good. That's good. He lost half his men. Huh. And I'm of age, very good. Charismatic negotiator. Nice. Forgot that whole council thing. This turned around. Now what do I want for my character to do? Do I want babies? Wow, that 18 moral authority. That's the kicker. Yeah, let's do family. Bad I can't take concubines. Oh, we can make him do white piece right now. Gold would be really nice, though. Let's see if we can get that. Because he's not really doing anything else. What kind of revolt is this? Please be an independence revolt. Wow, this guy's a nasty person. Unless he has a legitimate son, he's not gonna be at the Hildegard's. Hold on now. Oh, I know. Who was I talking about? Someone set up an anti-pope. Yeah, either way. Oh, no. Wait, yeah. What? Weird. Why are you... The Carlings have long... lost it. The Cafes actually got it pretty early. And the first French guy. That was a strange thing. Were they just hired? Oh, that's weird. So, we lost them, that mercenary company, and they were immediately hired by our enemies. Thankfully, that's actually just gonna feed our war score. That was nice of them. So, I guess we might as well get rid of the rest of them, and just hope and pray for the best. Okay, here come more. I could kind of take them, though. They're only a couple hundred more than me. Cool. I want to know where he's planning, what he's planning on doing. Alright, you actually want to siege that. Now you want to siege this. I like that. Whoops, I don't even know what that. Whoop. Oops. Alright, he's gonna take some bad attrition as he's gonna march through here. And we will accept this fight. Gonna lose a lot of men on the way. Or, can we just. Not accepted. Nope, looks like we're fighting. Yes, spend more time there. Oh, no, he's craving us bad. Oh wow, it's got a really good dude there. Eunuch. Alright, come on, defense guys. We're in the mountains. We got. This is bad. That was bad. Hey, how about a white piece? Haha. Sucker. Now that that's dealt with, do I care to get this anymore? Not really. The white piece. And I got a daughter. You can do duty. See if we can grab something really quick. Oh, all right. That sucks. Yeah, looks like I'm not gonna be able to take that with 5,000 guys there. Only got 1,000 men. Because I know some of my dudes are actually Buddhist or something, and they don't want to do a holy. Maybe it's not that. I don't know. Because he's Hindu. I think I should just wait for my troops to get back up, get more of those, and try to start heading west. And, how many men? He's only. Oh, wait, no. He's got 6,000 on his own. So, we've had ups and downs. This one as a whole was not the best of doings. We ultimately lost a lot. A lot of very important stuff. Hopefully their empire will fall apart or something. In fact... No. 46, so he's not incredibly old. Hmm. Gotta try to improve relations with him. Maybe like, converting to Buddhism for a little bit would probably make things easier, but I don't want to do that unless I really need to. So I might take a break from this one for a while. Because this is, getting kinda tough. I really wish that I could have prevented any of this. It was like 90% not my fault. I'll go with that. So, anyway, I think we'll call it there. I'm kinda done with this for the moment. So, thank you guys very much for joining me. Rock over London, rock on Chicago. I am Cy Rock Omega, and have a nice day. Later.